Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
Our average high is now up to 85, and this past week it has not been all warm. In fact, we had quite a few days very comfortable and even below average. We were at 79 on Tuesday, but then the heat returned. We were at 89 on Thursday. The hottest day of the year was Friday at 97, and yesterday, because of the clouds in the afternoon, we were at 89. Few spots did make it into the 90s. Today, everyone across the Susquehanna Valley will make it into the 90s. Our highs will be at 90 to 94, and the skies today will be mostly sunny. In the background for your News 8 Storm Team forecast, we have Dauphin County. It'll be hot and humid again today, and just like yesterday, we do have some unhealthy air quality for sensitive groups like people with asthma. And late this afternoon, just an isolated thunderstorm for a spot. Tonight, clear skies will drop down to 70 in the cities, into the upper 60s for those valleys, but still a warm night. The winds will be light. For tomorrow, mostly sunny skies, hot and humid yet again, and just an isolated thunderstorm for a town or two. Our highs down just a little bit more. We're at 88 to 92. Most of the cities will be in the 90s. Some of those valleys will be in the 80s. This morning, a lot of us in the 60s across our neighborhood network. It's 68 in Lancaster, a lot of 60s in Lebanon County. Elizabethtown is in the 70s, didn't even leave the 70s this past night. That's also the case in Harrisburg, still at 71, and a lot of 60s to the west of the Susquehanna River. Gettysburg, still in the 70s as well this morning. Looks like we've got a spider mugging for the camera and taking in that gorgeous view this morning as the sun continues to rise. Just mostly clear skies. The temperature is 68 over the city of Lancaster. The wind is calm. It'll be picking up from the northwest later this afternoon, and that'll help to nose down our dew point just a bit. So late this afternoon, just a touch less humidity. So a lot of 70s for us, but down to our south, it is hot. And we'll keep an eye on the heat throughout the week ahead. Here's the jet stream. The jet stream marks the barrier between the cooler air, at least this time of year, the mild air, and the warmer air down to our south. Some faster winds right there. We'll keep an eye on that since the jet stream moves our weather systems along. As we take a look toward later this week, particularly Tuesday, jet stream just to our north, so we'll just be a few degrees above average, near 90. But Wednesday, notice the jet stream continues to lift up to the north, so the warmer air will continue to move in, so it turns warmer for the 4th of July. And as we head toward next weekend, it turns hot. Look how high up the jet stream is. So all this hot air surges into the Susquehanna Valley. So for Friday and for Saturday, mid-90s return again. But then a big weather change as we head towards Sunday and 2 weeks from today. So here's the big picture this morning. Stationary fronts just down to our south. There's just a few storms there, but this will continue to very slowly sink down to the south for us. High pressure out to our west, so the sky is mostly clear, and we're getting some of that cooler airflow around that area of high pressure to help take down some of those dew points and to get rid of some of that humidity for later this afternoon as that dry air continues to work in around that high. So not much to report in the satellite and radar image loop over the last 6 hours. The high pressure out to our west will keep us sunny. In fact, just a few clouds passed over the night. They're just about out of here at this point, and lots more sun to come throughout the day. So here is our high resolution predictor computer model. Not much showing up at all. Just a few isolated storms around 5 o'clock popping up just for a few towns like in Schuylkill County and in southern York County. Otherwise, we'll keep it quiet throughout the night. The skies will clear. Just some warmer weather to come in that 7-day forecast like we've been accustomed to the last 2 days. 92 today, 90 for both Monday and Tuesday, the 4th of July. I do have thunderstorms in the forecast for the afternoon. Those thunderstorms come with a very weak cold front that'll at least nose down our highs to 88 for Thursday. Then it heats up once again for Friday and Saturday. But let's take a look past that 7-day. Next Sunday, our temperatures start to come down. We're at 90. After that, we continue to tame those numbers. 80s, mid-80s, and lower 80s to come for the middle of July. So a weather change is on the way, but still another hot week to come this week. A
lot of 90s in our forecast.
Unfortunately, my opinion.
Yeah, we can deal with it.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, it is summer. Yeah.
Absolutely. All right. Thanks very much, Drew.